issues raised in Missouri are not unique to that state or to that small city. We are dealing with concerns that are truly national in scope and that threaten the entire nation.